You can ask her.
Please
have
a seat, sir.
No, I need to ask a question. You're not. This is Berkeley, for God's sake. This is not Kashmir. This is Berkeley.
I understand.
Free speech. Come on, guys. Berkeley. I gave up my work today to be here. Let me ask one question, guys. This is Berkeley.
Me too.
Come on. I've been beaten up in Kashmir for 30 years. This is Berkeley, for God's sake. I'm in the United States. I'm a U.S. citizen. I'm not a subject of Jammu and Kashmir. When he said, okay, these guys become shared here. We are shared here because this is a free country. We're not in a militarized zone anymore. I need to ask a question. I need that, please. I'm begging you. I need to ask a question.
I'm sorry. We can't make exceptions. Sorry.
Because I was the first
one. Honestly, there's nothing that he can ask me that I haven't been asked before.
Okay, let me ask the question. Thank you. Thank you, Dr. Umar. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Omar Abdullah. So, Mr. Omar Abdullah, my name is Latief Bazaz. I live in San Ramon, California. I grew up in Kashmir. I was born in downtown Kashmir, raised in Kashmir. So, I'm going to ask you some questions, and if you can please, because you said there's nothing. I'm going to basically establish, because what you're telling these people here, they don't know. They have not been through that. They have not lived the life I have lived. Okay? So, starting from when I was growing up in 1970, starting from your grandfather, the slogan of the day was, Allah karega, Vangan karega, share karega. Allah and Vangan is vegetables in Kashmiri. So what we were told is that, hey, even if you're beaten vegetables, it's okay. This is Sheri Kashmir. Listen to him. He's the God. And we did that. The guy pulled the biggest betrayal in the history of Kashmir. He signed the pact with India. Yes, there's a question. How do you justify that? That's your grandfather. Coming back to your father. Okay, I have to. Okay, the only credibility qualification his father has, because he's the son of Sheikh Abdullah. 1987, Mr. Abdullah touched on an election. Okay, what he did not say is that there was one guy, Muhammad Yusuf Shah, who fought election from Umirakadal constituency against Mahidin Shah, who's his relative. And his father and his government rigged the election. This Muhammad Yusuf Shah became Sayyid Salahuddin, the chief of Hizbul Mujahideen. Okay, he wants me to speak. The guest wants to speak. Okay, let me speak. Yes, 30 years I've kept it on my chest. Thank you for that. I appreciate that. So, coming back to his tenure as a chief minister, 200 civilians were killed, Mr. Abdullah. While you were watching, you ran on the promise of restoring autonomy, getting rid of ASPA, nothing happened. You broke your promises to Kashmir, and when Burhan Wani dies, millions of people are on his funeral. What do you call them, terrorists? That is the sentiment of Kashmir. When your grandfather passed away, 1.4 million people showed up for his funeral. Today, you have armed guards at his grave because somebody might dig him out. Okay, so you have to understand, what is the sentiment? You are either with us, you are or with them. Your family has dragged Kashmir to the gates of hell. Sheikh Khandan, how do you sleep at night?
Absolutely.
How do you guys have blood on your hands? You and Mufti and everybody else.
Very powerful.